Why plants matter. Nowadays, urbanization has taken the world by surprise. The constant destruction of forests has led to the destruction of nearly 150 million acres of natural habitat. And this number is rapidly increasing. But this movement has caused more problems. The inability of the remaining natural areas to be functional. That's why we must start to take care of the environment. The urbanization process affects native plants in an even more catastrophic way, leading to the fact that they will eventually disappear. And why would we even want that? Native plants can have a lot of benefits in our daily basis, due to the fact that having native plants is healthier, less use of chemical pesticides, it will help the climate by reducing the amount of CO2 in the atmosphere, and, as the last benefit, they are vital. A vast majority of animals and insects rely on them to exist. If they disappear, so do the insects. That's why we must take care of the native and non-native species of plants. One of the most emblematic native plants that exists in Argentina, the Darwin's sleeper, has its name tells it must have been discovered by Charles Darwin, but this is wrong. This plant was discovered decades before the arrival of Charles Darwin by a French naturalist. This plant is cultivated in cold regions such as the Patagonia and the Andes. This plant doesn't have any medicinal abilities, it is used more as a decoration plant. As a little description of this plant, it looks like a bright orange tongue that contains in the middle a white square. It is a very colorful species that is one of the most beautiful in Argentina and the world. We must protect this and all the native species in Argentina.